Welcome to Minity Maths. This video will show you how to calculate the perimeter of 2D shapes, including composite shapes. Practice questions are at the end of the video. Subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. The perimeter of a shape is the length of the outline. Imagine you walk around the edges of the shape, once. The length you will have walked is the perimeter. To find the perimeter of a 2D shape, add together the lengths of each of its edges. Let's look at an example. We are given the length of the sides of this rectangle. Adding them all together gives us the perimeter. Don't forget to include the units, in this case centimeters, in the answer. Sometimes, you may not be given the lengths of all of the sides and will firstly need to find the missing lengths, like with this triangle for example. We are told this is an equilateral triangle, so we know the lengths of the sides are all equal. We can use this information to calculate the perimeter. Let's look at another example, this time with a composite shape. Some of the lengths of the sides are missing, so we need to work them out first. Let's label the unknown sides X and Y. We can now add all the lengths together to find the perimeter. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you work them out. Remember to include any units given in your answers. Thanks for watching Minity Maths.